Even before we knew we were related, we'd always known there was part of them in us and part of us in them. There are wild monkeys all around the world, yet only recently have we discovered just how extraordinary they are.